yourself. What a wonderful world. What a wonderful.
Good morning, Baltimore. What is up, you guys? Guys, okay, so I have not been thrifting in quite some time because I've been going to garage sales. But my cousin was at a thrift store yesterday and sent me a picture of a Selena and Demi book. So I'm thinking there might be some more Disney Channel stuff there. So I'm taking a risk and I am just doing one thrift store today in hopes that that book is still there. And that I, oh wait, actually I'm not turning. Whoopsies. My bad. But yeah, so that's our goal, you guys. One thrift store, see how many goodies we can find. Fingers crossed someone did not snag that one book I want, but who freaking knows? Let's roll. Nothing like Backstreet Boys on a Tuesday morning. Oh, I ran out of time. No, I wanted to switch the CD. I tried to switch the CD, but I ran out of time. Family Jams 3, everybody. What's on here? Forget. This is my holder. Little JB!
When I met you, girl, my heart went knock knock. Now them butterflies in my stomach won't stop, stop.
Okay, that's too, like, that's too slow for today. Okay, Firefly. Fireflies? Firefly. Fireflies. What is the name? Fireflies. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Plural. Yeah.
You would not believe your eyes if 10 million fireflies lit up the world as I fell asleep.
I'm not into this one right now. Am I not into this scene? I'm not into Party in the USA right now.
I want someone to love me.
Okay, Nick Jonas.
Over here, the lights are off. I cannot say. Okay. Where would you be?
Guys, we got the book we came here for. Heck yes. Guys, I would get this, but it's from 2020, so no.
One, honestly guys, I think I'm gonna sell both. because I was keeping the Jonas Brothers one for a while, and because I was like, oh my gosh, like I really want this, like I never had one growing up. But guys, it's literally sitting on my floor. I have no need for it. Somebody else will enjoy it more than I've been enjoying it. So I'm gonna make, actually, I don't know if I'm gonna put them in bundles or just sell them on their own. I feel like a bundle is more fun. Like, I would love getting a Disney Channel bundle and then getting a Build-A-Bear for it. Like, I think that is just so much fun. So we'll see what I end up doing with that. Also, you guys, check out my Etsy right now. I have a ton of Disney Channel bundles already on there if y'all are interested. And I'll just do a little plug for my Patreon page. If you guys sign up, you pay a small fee a month, and you'll get extra videos from me. After 3 months, you'll get a sticker. I'm posting like pictures of things that I got at garage sales or thrifting, so that if you are on Patreon, you get to see them before anybody else. So yeah, you just get some inside tea on me and my shop. So link below for my Patreon. Anywho, let's jam while we're driving home. Kobe Calais, is that you? Is that you, girl?
I don't know, but I think I may be falling for you. Dropping so quickly. I am trying not to tell you, but I want to. I'm scared of what you'll say. I don't know what to do. I think I'm falling for you. I think I'm falling for you.
Guys, question. Okay. There's a Tim Hortons. There is a Tim Hortons right by my house. Do I get the new Biebs brew? The thing is, I don't really like coffee unless it's like a caramel macchiato or a caramel frappuccino from Starbucks. So what is in the Biebs brew? Like, is it purely coffee? Like, is it gonna be so overwhelmingly strong of coffee that I'm gonna barf? Possibly, but I feel like as a girl who literally was obsessed with Justin Bieber back in the day, I should probably get one.
Smooth talking, so rocking. And he's got everything that a girl's wanting. He's got something special. He's got something special.
Me ordering it, but I got it, and I feel like I'm gonna barf because it looks like it's purely coffee. I got it, guys. I got Biebs brew. Apparently it's like a French lady. Hi, let me just go around you. A French vanilla cold brew. What the frick is a cold brew? Like, that's the thing, I don't even know what a cold brew is. Then I got 5 honey dip donuts and 5 of his birthday cake waffle because I already know it slaps. So, oh my gosh, do I just like go in for it? How do I even, oh lordy. Oh, that smells like coffee. Okay, good morning to me. Guys, what the heck? Why am I like surprisingly okay with this? Is this because I'm 27 now? The thing is, I know that this is gonna mess my body up. Cause whenever I have coffee, I feel extremely jittery, overtired, sleepy. Like, coffee has the complete opposite effect on me than it should. Because I already am naturally high energy. So coffee just like kills me pretty much. But anywho, guys, if you don't like coffee, I think you might like Biebs brew. Because it is not as strong as I thought it would be. Unless my taste buds have just changed and become more sophisticated since I'm 27. We can listen to half of one song. Let's eat one of these.
I throw all of your stuff away.
I can't remember. No good! Into the dungeon! My neighbor.
Hey guys, I'm back home and this is what I picked up today. Again, not many items, but it was just one thrift store, so I thought I would show you. The Berenstain Bears Christmas tree from 1980. Blue's Big Birthday with the OG Steve. We've got Happy Valentine's Day Little Critter, which I think I'm going to keep for myself because this is literally freaking adorable. We have Our Lips Are Sealed, Mary-Kate and Ashley, with pictures. We have the Powerpuff Girls, Snow Fun. This is the book I went there for. Demi Lovato and Selena Gomez, The Complete Unofficial Story of the BFFs. I'm trying to make like a Demi-Selena little bundle. And this, Demi Lovato's Don't Forget, will be included in it. I picked up this R.L. Stine book for my cousin. I found another little Winnie the Pooh gopher keychain that I'll put in probably a Winnie the Pooh bundle. And then we got Bewitched, the soundtrack. This is available as a mystery CD right now. And then we got the Hannah Montana Build-A-Bear. This is going on my eBay tomorrow because someone in my live really wants it. And also my Jonas Brothers bear slash dog is going to be there as well. So guys, I really hope you enjoyed this quick little video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.
If it's up to me.